Hello everyone, this is Alex from Top Betting Sites, and in this video I would like to talk with you a little bit about Sahara Games. Sahara Games is mostly an African betting brand, and it works across several countries. Some of you may know them by the name of Sahara Betting. Other people can call them Sahara Bet, but in reality their official name is Sahara Games. So as I mentioned, they operate in several countries. Nigeria and Kenya are the two main ones, but as you may already know, in this video I will be talking about the Nigerian website, because that's what the channel is all about, that's what my website is all about. So I guess let's get into it. But before we continue, I would like to tell you that I have a full and detailed overview of Sahara Games on the website if you're interested in knowing more, because this video will be just like a quick overview and nothing spectacular. Feel free to check out the website. You can find the link in the description below, and if you want to go ahead and check out Sahara Games yourself, you can find a link to their website in the description below as well. Now, without further ado, I would like to mention one cool thing about them. So they currently cover over 30 different sports at major leagues, minor leagues, from all countries around the world. And a noteworthy thing about them is the fact that they have a really diverse selection of football markets, which we'll talk about later as well. So to start off, let's have a look at the homepage. Generally, it looks as you would expect a betting site to look like. So there's nothing really spectacular here, but let's still go over a couple of things. So you see there's a banner part with promotions, which you may or may not care about. And a little bit below that, you see a scroll bar, which allows you to move between the different sections of the website, as well as different sports. This is rather unusual, because most betting sites have two different menus, one that allows you to move between sports and the other one that allows you to move between different sections of the website, and here it's all combined in one. So just so that you won't be looking for anything else, everything is here in this first scroll bar. Whatever you're looking for, you'll find it here. Now, let's move down. Let's see what we have here. So by default, you'll see a list of upcoming games. So these are usually the most popular games from the top tier leagues. So if that's something that you're into, then you'll probably find something for you here. Also, a cool thing about this is the fact that you can see the number of markets for every game without having to open the game. Here on the right side, you see there are numbers. So this 848, 855, there you have 273. So these are the markets that are currently open. So if you're after the game with most markets, you can easily identify it without the need of really opening every one of them and spending your time like that. Now, you can also see today's events. This includes all the sports, so you can see how many games are available within each sport. Really informative, because you don't need to open each one of them up to see. You have all of it here at your fingertips, so do whatever you want with this information. And finally, you have the live betting section. Again, the homepage just shows you football, basketball, and esports football, but in reality there's definitely a lot more. And you can quickly browse through all the live games that you have here, from basketball, from football, see the number of markets. So the interface is generally similar to what I showed you before. Now let's go over to the sports section. So again, you've probably seen this list anyway. So as with the previous one, where you see today's games, here you see all the available games. So how many games can you potentially bet on at the moment? Again, really good. You see all the numbers. You don't need to do any research yourself. Everything's here. So yeah, the interface is pretty much quite similar. Now, maybe let's move over to the live section, the live betting section, because it is a bit different. So you see, there's no list here. Again, there's a list of games, obviously, but there is no list of sports. So instead of that, you have a scroll bar. So the scroll bar works the same way. Again, you see all the sports and you see how many games available in each sport, how many live games are currently there. And then again, if you open it up, let's say, oh, because it's not the best example, let's go to football. So if you open it up, you see the number of markets in each game. So let's open up a game and let's see how it looks like. So you'll see mostly the same thing with every game. So it opens up with a scoreboard where you can see the current time, the phase of the game, and the current score. Now, the thing that I personally am missing, there's no pitch animation like a lot of other bookmakers have. So you don't see what's going on. You don't see which side of the field the ball is. You don't see if a team is attacking or if it's currently in a kind of a safe position. So you don't see all of it here. For me, it's quite a big thing, but I guess that's just me. Probably most people don't care about this. So if that's not something for you, then probably you shouldn't either. Now, as you open up the game, you'll just have a huge list of all the available markets here. And then you can kind of filter it down based on different categories that you can see here. Now, again, the thing that's missing, at least from my understanding, is a search box. So you can't really type something and find a market like that. You have to open up these categories and find whatever you need there. I mean, maybe they will add a search box later, but right now, as I'm doing this overview, it's not here. That's mostly what I wanted to show you about the interface part. Now, we could ha also have a look at the account management section. So here in the account management section, you can see your current balance. Also, you can see your bonus money if you have any. And if you click on this Show More button, then you'll also see if you have any free bets available. Now, this is the same place where you can go and make a deposit. It's pretty straightforward, so I guess I won't really go into detail. So you just pick the payment option you want to use, follow the instructions, and complete your deposit. The money will be instantly in your account, so you don't really have to worry about that all too much. Now, if you need to keep your personal details up to date, and I do strongly suggest you do that because number one, you want to keep your account safe, and number two, you want to make sure that you won't have any trouble requesting your money and withdrawing it whenever you want. So make sure to go here to your personal profile and make sure to update all this information appropriately and keep it up to date in case anything changes. And yeah, I guess one final thing that I would like to show you is the promotions page. Here it is. So you can see there are all these different bonuses available here. I won't be actually going over each one of them. We have that on the website on the review page. If you're interested, feel free to check it out, the link in the description. I will just stop on the two of them that you can see here. You can see the first deposit bonus and you can see the sign-up bonus. So these two promotions are actually here and they apply to your first two deposits and they will be given to you as free bets. So in order to get the first one, you need to make a minimum deposit of 2,000 naira. I think this is the first one. View details, yeah, you can read all about it. So you need to make a minimum deposit of 2,000 naira, and then the free bet will be given to you automatically. Also, make sure to use it up within 6 days, otherwise it will expire. And there's also what's called a sign-up bonus, but in fact, it's kind of a second deposit promotion, second deposit offer, and you have to make a minimum deposit of 2,500 naira. And the same way, a free bet will be credited to your account as soon as that's done. A quick tip from me, make sure to use them separately. So make your first deposit, take your first bet, use it, then make the second deposit, take your second free bet, and use it. You can use only one at a time, so use them smart. Don't try to get two together, because that will just not work. Okay, and actually, maybe one more thing to mention here. I didn't show it on the video, but if you open up the website, if it's the first time you open up the website, then it will allow you to choose what version you want to use, whether you want to use the full version of the website that I'm showing you right now, or whether you want to use the light version, which is best suitable for older devices, or maybe if you have a slow connection. So yeah, make sure to choose the appropriate version. But a quick another tip from me is, if you're using the light version, just keep in mind that not all features and not all functionality is available there. So you will still need the full website, either on your phone or maybe on a PC. You'll still need it to request your withdrawals and review other things, maybe review bet history and stuff like that. You will need the full website for that. Now, I think this concludes the overview video. I will be really happy if anything of this was helpful. And then again, if you need to know any more information, feel free to ask in the comment section, or go ahead and check out our review page. I guarantee that it has answers to mostly anything that you might want to know. And finally, I also would like to tell you that there is a registration link in the description, because maybe you want to go and check it out yourself. So feel free to use that link, register, and get an extra warm welcome from them, because you come from us and we're partners with them. So you can put one and one together and kind of get it. Why will you have an extra warm welcome? This concludes the video. Again, thank you for tuning in. I wish you the best of luck with your betting. Bet responsibly, bet carefully, and have a lovely rest of the day.